stage is set. We're less than 24 hours away from kickoff. Fans tell us that there's more excitement surrounding this game than ever because we're the defending Super Bowl champs. And all around the city, you can see and feel the Houdat spirit.
Saints
fans across the Crescent City are getting geared up.
Who that?
Buckled up, polished up, and have their outfits laid out for tomorrow's season opener, like black and gold diehard Pamela Day in Gentilly.
And it has a fleur-de-lis all over. So if I wear this tomorrow, either I'm going to wear this, which I have signed by Michael Lewis.
And there's no shortage of accessories to match.
So I have my gold earrings here, and I have my fleur-de-lis earrings on this side.
No shortage of spirit in the city either. At this nail salon on Jeff Ventura Highway, Saints colors were the popular polish of the day.
Today, more customers, they came with the black and gold design on the nail. They said they're ready for tomorrow.
Both mother and daughter got black and gold manicures, a sure way to earn their stripes as part of the Houdat Nation. Uptown, the staff at Tracy's huddles up for a pre-game day strategy to handle the crowds of Saints fans.
We're going to double up on the staff, a little bit of heavier inventory for the Houdats. You know how that goes.
Near Elysian Fields, Peter Roberts makes sure his Saints flags are flying high. He says so is anticipation.
I think I'm going to love the excitement of it. You know, sometimes if you're out there, you can feel it. You know what I'm saying? If you're not there, then you don't know what it's like.
You see, Houdat pride has taken hold of the city and is evident among fans from their hands to their feet.
Now, you know, the city hasn't seen anything like this in quite a long time. Some of the schools are letting out early. Government offices in Jefferson and Orleans Parish are shutting down early. Even some businesses trimming back hours, all to give fans a chance to be ready to cheer on the Saints come kickoff. That's the story for now. We're on your side. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.